Hey guys, welcome back. It's a beautiful day and we're headed out to Strawberry Fest in Cedarburg, Wisconsin, and I thought I'd take you along with us.
Hey bud. It's a Sasquatch.
Now, of all the different booths out here, this one really caught our eye. This is Metal Magic Garden Art. They're based out of Gulliver, Michigan, and they can be found on Facebook. I'll leave a link for their Facebook page in the description below. The decorations they have are very beautiful, very well put together. There are a few things that really caught our eye. There was a flower with a bird suet cage on the back, and then the one that we ended up getting is a 6-foot flower with 3 petals coming off of it attached to 3 large pieces of rebar. It's heavy, sturdy, and I think it's going to go great in our front garden.
What is that, Griffy? What is that? You like the Dilophosaurus right there?
Thank you.
could do it, but it would take all day. One more.
Up our last purchase, and that's it for today, guys. So, as always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.